Douglas, and that one's good as well. Nice three for the B there from Taya Douglas. Finds Johnson. Johnson will pull up a three to the top of the key, and a three for the P is good. Douglas will pull up a left wing three. Three for the P, Douglas. And the right short corner, Roberson will give a one-handed flick pass to Johnson in left corner, and it's good there. Three for the P is up. She does get the ball. Tally goes to right, and that one's rejected there from Hale. Going all the way is McNeil. She's blocked there from Hale. Nelson will try to go up. Pull up jumper inside, misses. Hale comes down with the rebound. Hale will go strongly, goes up and puts it in there. Well, they'll give it to her. Hale spins to her left. Go up with the shot and get the bucket and the foul there. And one.